today is my mother's 84th birthday.
Okay.
She would like to hear Last Cheater's Waltz.
Oh, all right. That's a good one.
By T.J. Shepherd. You got it?
T.J. Shepherd? Yeah, I sure do.
Yeah, I didn't even know you'd really answer the phone.
Well, yeah, that's what I do.
Cool.
That's my job.
Say hi, Kelly. Hello, A.J.
Hello, Kelly.
Her name's Helen.
She was going ahead to see him. She can't wait no more. Tonight he'll be with her, no matter the cost. As the band plays the last cheater's waltz, he tells her he loves her as the music plays on. He tells her he needs her, but someone's at home. The ball game's all over, and she knows she's lost. As the band plays the last cheater's waltz, and
Grandma.
My teeth. Look at my teeth. You know, honey. Oh, this time we blew. See what you were looking for. Oh, my God, Meredith.
The kitchen chair the whole time.
All the time. And that must have been over here, and it must have looked right down here.
Now I see. was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace I was blind, but